Today we will study about the Satluj basin. So we already studied that basin. What are river basins? River basins is an area watered by a river and its tributaries. So jis area ko river se ya uski tributaries se water milta hai, that part is called the river basin. To jis part ko Satluj river se water milta hai, that area is called Satluj basin. This part includes the areas lying in the western part of the northern plains. So this was your northern plains and this was its eastern parts and this is western parts. So this part is the Satluj plain, because it gets, see here is the river Satluj. So this part will be our Satluj plain. So Punjab and Haryana are situated here. These two states comes under Satluj basin. The river basin is watered by the river Satluj and its tributary river Bees. Tributary is a river coming out of the main river. So Bees is the river which comes out of the main river Satluj. So Bees is the tributary of Satluj river. You can see this in the picture as well. If you see the picture clearly, see this is Satluj river. And when it comes here, it gets divided into tributary. And the name of this tributary is Bees. And the Bhakra Nangal Dam, the largest dam in India. See, you have seen dam in Renukoot also, but this is the biggest, largest dam in India, and its name is Bhakra Nangal Dam. And it is built on the Satluj River. It provides electricity and water for irrigation. Electricity bhi produce hote hai is dam ke water se, and irrigation means to water the fields where crops are grown. To water those fields is called irrigation. The main crops grown here are rice, wheat, gram and sugarcane. So in the Satluj basin, the main crop which is grown are rice, wheat, gram and sugarcane. Today we will study only about the Satluj basin. So you revise this.